sure I'll come. I'd love it. It'd be a lot of fun. You want me to bring anything? Yeah, I can. I can make some dip. Sure. Yeah, that'd be great. All right, I'll talk to you soon. All right, bye.
Another video brought to you by Rex Speed. Rex Speed.
I've just been invited to a party. They asked me to make some dip. Simple enough, easy for me to make. Simple ingredients. We've got cream cheese, 3 packages of cream cheese, 2 chicken bouillon cubes, a small onion, 1 pound of shrimp. Magically, I was able to get the 3 cream cheese in the bowl. We will now add the chicken bouillon cube, and that will put into a cup, about a half cup of warm water. Use your fork. I've got a little cream cheese in here. It's all going to go get mingled in together. And break up the bouillon. Stir up in your quarter cup. And pour it into the pan with the 3 cubes of cream cheese. Next, what you want to do is you want to take your shrimp . Once the shrimp is clean, incorporate it into the whole mixture. Keep working it with the fork, smashing up the bigger chunks of cream cheese into smaller chunks and getting a nice creamy consistency. I've already been stirring the cream cheese for a little while, but I'm going to add the last ingredient, onion. So you take your onion, peel it. And this is where it's kind of tricky. Some people like a lot of onion, some people don't like a lot of onion. I am very careful with the amount of onion I use. So I onion to taste every time. The reason for onioning to taste or adding onion to taste is onions have different flavor values. Sometimes they're hotter than blazes and other times they're very sweet. So you could put less in or you could put more in and you can get the balance you want. I use a grater like this. This is a basic kitchen grater with 3 sides, all the different sizes. I use the big one and I just grate the onion. You don't want chunks. It's just the juice that does the flavoring. So take the onion and basically grate a bunch in. I did probably a third there. After you've incorporated the onion into the mixture, get yourself a potato chip. You're basically tasting for the melding of the flavors. The most important one being the onion. You don't want it too strong. You don't want it too weak. If you get it right at that kind of hint of a flavor, but not overpowering, you got it. This is done. And it's ready to serve. What I'll do also is buy a couple large shrimp, 2 or 3 pieces, and just put it on top so that people know that there's shrimp in there. So if some people have shellfish issues, they don't have to eat it. I've seen a variation of the same recipe where you can layer it thinly in a serving dish and put some shrimp cocktail sauce on the top of it, and then they scoop it, and it's like shrimp cocktail. Again, very simple recipe, 4 ingredients. I'm practiced at it. Probably takes me 15 minutes to make.
Transfer to a serving bowl and put in the refrigerator, and keep it refrigerated till you're ready to serve. Garnish it with your favorite chip or cracker, and enjoy. Thank you for watching.